Salam alaikum.
Alaikum, it's a long lesson. Oh, it's so fun.
No, guys, it's not a long lesson. This lesson is going to be very short, very easy, inshallah. Remember the four type of gunnahs I showed you before? Now, we said these sort of gunnahs happen because of the letters that we see after noon or tanween. For example, we do idhar, no gunnah, when we see throw letters after noon and tanween. We tend to do a strong gunnah when we see ya, noon, and meem, and waw after noon or tanween. And we still merge, but we don't do gunnah when we see lam and ra. What happens when we see ba after noon and tanween? Well, we change the gunnah into gunnah. Now, with all the rest of the letters, this is really easy. The fourth type of gunnah, when you see all the rest of the letters, apart from these letters that I have shown you earlier, if they come after noon and tanween, what we do is we do a light gunnah. So, what letters, if they come after noon and tanween, we're supposed to do light gunnah? The answer is all the rest of the letters apart from the ones that you see above. Very easy and very simple. We have an example here in Surah Al-Asr. Let's have a look. Look at this. Inna. That's a noon coming after noon. So that's a strong gunnah. Yeah, I'll just say S-G, strong gunnah. But look at this one here. We have a noon. And after noon, we have seen. Light gunnah. Boys and girls, light gunnah. Insana. Insana. Compare it to the strong gunnah. Inna. Strong one. Insana. Okay? So there we go. We learned something new, and that is a light gunnah. Now, light gunnah occur when we have any letter apart from the letters that we have learned earlier. If any one of these letters come after noon and tanween, we are going to do a light gunnah. And the letters seen, sheen, and all the other letters apart from these letters on top. I will add these letters, inshallah, and then you can print it out at the end. But light gunnah is the easiest type of gunnah.
Assalamu alaikum, guys.
This was a clip from our zooM Madrasa online courses. If you're interested, you can join our zooM Madrasa today. And you get tons of lessons like this. And you also get an access to our live class every Saturday. We have students from all around the world enjoying this course. So click the link in the description and join today. You're gonna love it. I'll see you there. Zoom.